Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, people of Norway. It's very nice for us to be here in this northern part, this high city called Harstad. And we are a group from Ireland called the Dubliners. My name is Barney McKenna, one of these lads, and this is my friend Ronnie Drew here.
How do you do? We're taking part in a festival here in Harstad. And it's really been very enjoyable. We did a concert last night, and we're doing another one now tonight, especially for you. So I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm the fiddle player. I hope you like some of the music that we do. And
tell the people your name.
Oh, so my name, John Sheehan. And we're waiting for the midnight sun here. We have a few hours to go yet, so we're going to do a concert in the meantime, and we hope you like it.
And also we have another player here in the background, Luke Kelly.
Yeah, I'm the shy one.
Shy person,
quiet man.
Well, we're going to play for an hour and a bit, and we think you'll enjoy the music. We hope you do. See ya.
Welcome to the concert.
In my memory, I will always see the town that I have loved so well, where our school played ball by the gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called the women from Craigan, the moor and the bog, while their men on the dole played a mother's role, fed the children and then trained the dog. And when times got rough, there was just about enough, but we saw it through without complaining. For deep inside was a burning pride in the town I loved so well. There was music there in the day, like a language that we all could understand. I remember the day I earned my first pay, when I played in a small pickup band. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to leave it all behind me. There I learned about life, and I found a wife in the town I loved so well. When I returned, how my eyes have burned to see how a town could be brought to its knees by the armored cars and the bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every. Now the army's installed by that old gas yard wall, and the damn barbed wire gets higher and higher with their tanks and their guns. My God, what have they done to the town I love so well? Now the music gone, but they carry on, for their spirits being bruised never broken. They will not forget, and their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town I love so well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As I walk by the dark side one evening so fair, to view the salt waters and to take the salt air, I heard an old fisherman singing a song. Oh, take me away, boys, me time is not long. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the dark side be seen. Just tell me, old shipmate, I'm taking a trip, mate, and I'll see you someday on Fiddler's Green. Now Fiddler's Green is a place I've heard tell, where the fishermen go if they don't go to hell. Oh, where the skies are all clear and the dolphin do play, and the cold coast of Greenland is far, far away. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the dark side be seen. Just tell me, old shipmate, I'm taking a trip, mate, and I'll see you someday on Fiddler's Green, where the skies are all clear and there's never a gale, and the fish jump on board with one swish of their tails. Oh, where you lie at your leisure, there's no work to do, and the skippers below make them take for the crew. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumpers, no more on the dust I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday on Fiddler's Green. When you get back on docks and the long trip is through, there's pubs and there's clubs and there's lassies there too. Oh, where the girls are all pretty and the beer it is free, and there's bottles of rum growing from every tree. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the dust I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday on Fiddler's Green. Now I don't want a harp, nor a halo, not me. Just give me a breeze on the good rolling sea. I'll play me old squeeze box as we sail along, oh, with the wind in the rigging to sing me a song. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumpers, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday on Fiddler's Green.
Ah, Tim Finnegan lived in Walking Street, a gentleman Irish, mighty odd. He had a brow both rich and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a hod. But Tim had a bit of a timorous way, with a lovely liquor he was born, and to send him on his way each day, he'd a lump of the greater every morn. Whack full of that with a gun, he apart and around the floor, with a collar and jig. Isn't it the truth, I tell you, lots of fun and fitting and white. One morning Tim was rather full, his head felt heavy, which made him shake. He fell off the ladder and he broke his skull, and they carried him home, his corpse to wake. But I wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and I laid him out upon the bed, with a bottle of whiskey at his feet, and a bottle of porter at his head. Why, well, now you dash the apartment around the floor, till you shudder and say, this is the truth, I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Well, his friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. Well, first she brought them tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco, brandy punch. Then the widow Malone began to cry, ah, such a lovely corpse did you never see. How much you came aboard and why did you die? Will you howl your gobs as Molly McGee? Why, pull it down and dance to your partner around the floor to the father's shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Oh, well, Mary Murphy took up the job. Ah, Billy, should she or wrong, I'm sure. Oh, well, Billy fetched the belt in a gob and left her sprawling on the floor. Oh, civil war did then engage. One woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row when a ruction and two began. Whack, pull it down, and ask your partner around the floor to the other shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Well, Tim Maloney ducked his head when a bottle of whiskey flew at him. He ducked and landing on the bed, the whiskey scattered over Tim. Oh, he daddy revived, and see how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising in the bed, saying, twirl your whiskey around like blazes. Beat the toddlers and jazes, and you think I was dead. Whack, pull it down, and see your partner around the floor, you the better's shake. Tis the truth, I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
How would your elbow
game ball?
Will you come to the bower, or the free boundless ocean where stupendous waves roll in thunder and motion, where the mermaids are seen and the wild tempest gathers to love there in the green, the dear land of our fathers? Will you come, will you come to the bower? Will you come to the land of O'Neill and O'Donnell, of Lord Roos and the bold and the immortal O'Connell, where Brian chased the Dane and St. Patrick the Burman, and whose valleys remain still most beautiful and charming? Will you come, will you come to the bower? Dublin City and the fine groves of Blarney, the Banboyne, the Liffey, and the lakes of Killarney. You can ride on the tide o'er the broad majestic Shannon. You can sail round Lochmay and see Storey Dungannon. Will you come, will you come to the bower? Will you come and awake our dear land from its slumber, and her fetters we will break, links that long have encumbered, and the air will resound with hosannas to greet you on the shore. Will be found gallant Irishmen to meet you. Will you come, will you come to the bower? Will you come,
will you come to the bower? Oh, they say that the lakes of Killarney are fair. No stream like the Liffey could ever compare. If it's water you want, you'll get nothing more rare than the stuff they make down by the ocean. The sea, oh the sea, of Niall McLean, how long may you stay between England and me? It is your guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. Tom Moore made his waters meet fame and renown. A great lover of anything dressed in a crown. In brandy the bandy, old Saxon he drowned, and thrown e'er the one into the ocean. The sea, O'Brien McLean, long may you stay between England and me. It is your guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. Two foreign owl monarchs in battle did join, each wanting his head on the back of a coin. If the Irish had sense, they'd throw both in the boyne and partition throw into the ocean. The sea, O'Brien McLean, along may you stay between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. The Scots have their whiskey, the Welsh have their speech. Their poets are paid about 10 pence a week, provided no hard word on England they speak. Oh Lord, what a price for devotion. The sea, O'Brien McLean, long may you stay between England and me. It is your guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. The Danes came to Ireland with nothing to do but dream of the plundered old Irish they slew. Will ya, Viking, said Brian Boru, and he threw them back into the ocean. The sea, O'Brien McLean, long may you stay between England and me. It is your guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by